ammo available.
Let me just steal this real quick. This beautiful red bar. So beautiful. So bleepy.
Heavy ammo inbound.
No. There's no way I'm gonna make it.
Heavy ammo available. Almost won. Double down. 5 minutes remaining. Let
Whoa.
This defeat be a
okay,
lesson.
You wanna do that?
Only the strong survive.
Where'd you go? No. See if we can win the next round. That'd be amazing if we just win. Hey, Rose. You need to get Destiny for the one. And then come join me in killing stuff. We said this last time, and you still didn't do it. I'm actually tempted to buy it for you at work and then just send it to you. Nah. Knowing you, you'd just be like, wah, instantly awesome at the game. Destiny, got my coffee, which is now mostly mush, but it's still considered coffee. We got this. You know, Rose, I do have Titanfall for the one.
This battle will test all that you are.
That's something I might want to stream one of these days. Rookie Titanfall.
You're in the lead.
Hey, spontaneous cow. But we not get snipped. Yeah. Bum 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 bum. Pretty good, Kyle. I just got home from work, so I thought I'd de-stress with some Banner. Yeah, me and Regent don't really play anymore. So, I don't even know the last time I talked to her. Did y'all have fun though? Stick to your face.
They're out. Hey, Fram.
Oof. Let's just shotgun you in the face. Way. Way. Oh, shit. Oh, you motherfucking piece of shit. You team killing fucktard, you bopped me. I'm taking this. Sniffles. I wait for nobody. Steal all the special ammo. Hi! Let me just go smack you. Here you go. Come here. Let's just smack the back of your head. And then throw a grenade at your face. And smack you. I may be lagging, but we're gonna use this to my advantage. Ah, no! I'm green barring. I don't know who's lagging. Now for you in a smack in the face. But nope. Oh god. Yeah, Banner is where all the tryhards come to play when Trials isn't around. It's amazingly fun. I saw you, I just don't know where you were. You're this way? That thing's over here. And there's a blade in. Oh god! I have no grenades! Na 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 na. Yeah, there's three different types of like big bad swords. And they're all elemental. One does like fire, one does electric, and one does like void damage. And the electric's a bitch because it's a ranged sword. So all they have to do is use their special attack, and you're so screwed. Yeah, the shotgun I have right now is called the Invective. It regenerates its ammo. So I don't really have to worry about being limited on ammo or all that good stuff. There used to be a sniper that was the same way. They got rid of it. I was really sad about that.
Heavy ammo inbound. You're almost there.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Heavy ammo available.
Smack you in the face. No heavy ammo for you. No, they're gonna spawn right on it. Damn it. And they're gonna be there like butts waiting with the heavy ammo. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, Terminus.
Well done.
Not being mean.
Your talents in the field.
Just accept your death nicely. Just accept your death. There you go. Let's see what we get. We got 18 kills. That's not bad. Whoop, whoop. No, this is a rare thing from that I can do decent. Yeah, but there are people that go like 32 and 6, so I have to do left. I gotta do primary kills. Gotta complete 3 more matches and win 3. Need 2 more special kills. Need kill streaks. Need to win with 25. I didn't win with. Oh yeah, because it's Clash. I forget that. This one's so hard to do on Clash. I don't know if they're snipers, they're really good. You run into a lot of shotgunners and snipers. That's really the only two butts you see. Because if they're shotgunners, they're like me, where they shoot you once and they smack you in the face. And with snipers, sit back and they'll like snipe you and then finish you off with primary. That's a pain. Oh look, I get to hold the stick. Stick.
This battle will test all that you are.
Oh, that's a sniper. Run away. Following. Yes, you are. Oh god, there's two. Yeah, this is I forget, Brim, you haven't ever played Destiny. This is the Warlock character. And then there's a Titan and a Hunter. And invisible little fuck. Crap, lost you. Fuck. I'm gonna steal this. Maybe that guy got you. I don't know. We're gonna run away. Maybe. Oh god! Steal! You follow me up. Sticky foots. Oh wow, they murdered each other. Jesus. Let's go over here. You've got something. Something terrible. Oh my goodness. Standard. And oh god.
Falling behind.
Oh shit, this isn't good. Ah! Ooh.
Gained the lead. Heavy ammo inbound.
It's in the fucking mess. Oh, it wasn't even that loud, Frem. Shush. Oh, come out wherever you are. Holly, holly, oxen free. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Smack you. Oh, God. Slow, back away, slow. No, 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 no. Orbeez, whoop. Yeah. Sweet. I think that's all the Orbeez I got. Oh my God, they're all here. Jesus Christ. Yeah, from some of the guns or even some of the abilities make you go invisible. There's a sniper rifle that if you crouch with it, it makes you go invisible. The hunters, one of their ability classes lets you do it. Oh, there's two of them back there. Fuck that shit. I'll sit my happy camping butt here. Thank you very much.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Swivel, swivel, swivel. Take your grenade to the face. How about that?
Heavy ammo available.
Alright. Oh shoot. Nope. Taking it. So dead. Here's what you do, Rose. Just steal it from him. Just be like, I'm gonna borrow this for an hour, and we can come play. Ouch! 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 I shouldn't have gone that way. Na 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 na. Boom.
Five minutes remaining.
That's a mean grenade. You think you're the only self-razzy warlock? Come here.
Ah.
You one final push and victory is yours. In my
life. I'm sorry y'all are gonna have to put up with my singing. Just realize that now. Oh god. Smack your butt. Yep. No!
Yay,
we won! Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet, I got a ghosty. Need three more, and then I guess we're working on this primary. Fuck. I'll get an auto rifle for those probably. So close. I'm actually surprised that like this stream isn't freezing up like crazy. We've got two other people in the house tonight streaming. No, it's a clan. I'll probably drop out of that soon. That's actually Raging's clan, but she joined Dames of Destiny. So I'll probably get rid of it. We originally started it because there's an achievement to do complete a raid that is all clan members. So, and to be from the same clan.
I have
Iron Banner Flash. Bravo team. The Iron Lords are watching.
The Iron Lords are watching.
Nope. Aha! Dead. Nope, you're dead. Why are you dead? What killed you? I'll regen ammo before. Oh god, that was an invisible person. Okay. Maybe I won't regenerate ammo that fast, but at least I have ammo now, which is always good. Oh, there's more over here. See, look at that. People so nice, they're considerate. I can actually pick it up. Da, na, na. No! This is how it goes. Like, I get really good matches and then I just start derping. This map is called Vertigo. And funny story, this map is haunted. It has a history for having like the worst matches ever. Where you get people that'll lag so badly that only one person on the team can see them. And you will die as they shoot you to death and your entire team won't see them. And you're the only person that can see them. So I'm always terrified when this map comes up. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. No, 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 no. No heavy ammo, but I'll take the special. Take that, yeah. Let's go. Let's be different. Let's go this way. They're all going that way. I'll go this way. That's bad. Mm. It'll shoot your toes off. You got him. I'm sorry, I have that song stuck in my head, so if it gets annoying, just tell me and I'll be quiet. Fuck you, Mr. Sniper. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. That's right. Whoop! Headshots. Although now you know I'm here. I'm probably gonna come through the portal. Which is gonna suck. Jesus, you scared the crap out of me. Walk away from your nonsense. Mm-mm. Not having it. Let's go this way. We'll steal the special ammo. I don't need it. And, I mean, I don't want them to have it either, so. See? I don't want them to have it because they're right freaking there. Oh, can't jump. I've been poisoned. I have the boogers. Oh! Really? It is not nice to smack people! Oh, fuck you, bitch. No. Stay dead. Jerk face. Da, da,
da, da, da. Heavy ammo available. Gained the lead. Da, da, da. Lost the lead.
I'm gonna die here. This is official. Don't worry, I'm not using you as bait. I say, if you want to watch Black Ops, I can always stream that. But I suck. I royally suck. The only thing I ever play is Kill Confirmed, because I can sneak around getting the tags.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, fuck my life, fuck my life, no! Na 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 na. Ba-na-na. I was actually gonna originally stream Creed, and then I realized that everyone was streaming in the house, and I was like, yeah, that's not gonna work. Hi. Hey, back. I would like to collect a bullet. Thank you. Whoa. Sniffles. I fly under you. There's one. He's dead. He's dead. That's sad. Ole, ole, ole. Oh, hello. Just, you don't need your face, right? It's like an optional feature of you.
Heavy ammo inbound. Boop. Boop.
And your leg is like in that box. This is the fucking best one. Nope, you can die. You can just die because death is good for you because you're... Oh god, you're spawning!
You're
spawning. You're spawning. Now you're not gonna spawn there no more. It's just like your heavy artillery. You're there, you're just invisible. You get certain amount of bullets, like rockets you only get 3. Like even if you can carry 7 shells at a time, you can only get 3. I normally can carry, I think it's 150 in, Mm-hmm. Grenades. Love grenades. Yeah, it's just special artillery, that's all. Oh, fuck. I'm just so happy right here. I don't feel like moving. Yay, I went positive. I got a gun. Ooh, I got a gun. Scout rifles. Whoop. No problem. You know, I have no problem explaining a game if, you know, you're confused on something. It's what I do at work all day long. Like debating putting on music, and I just don't know if it's gonna bug the stream or not. Because then I really will be obnoxious and just keep singing along and humming. Okay, now I have to keep remembering to pick up special ammo because I will run out, which is kind of sad in the downfall. Switching to a regular gun. I'm scared. I'm so scared. I can't hit anything with bullets. I'm so bleepy. I'm so bleepy. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. No. Yeah, I'm gonna assume, Mr. You know, Crucible Man, we're not gonna win this one. Cause, you know, I have a pretty shotgun. And I do not know how to use this gun, really. And this is getting me very scared. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Oh, he was so bleepy, too! Fuck my life. Oh, there's bad people. Bad people. Bad people. Maybe. 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 You're being followed. You are being followed! Kill him. Kill him. Thank you. Yeah, I'll steal that kill. I have no problem with that. Oh, wait, that's a dead thing already. Fuck me! Oh god. Oh god, 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 oh god. No! Fuck my life! Oh, there's something terrible there. On my radar, I just can't see it. The heck is hurting me? Ow! That's a grenade. That's what was hurting me. Okay.
You're in the lead. Ooh,
no, Orbeez! I need those Orbeez. Don't put away. Where's the other one?
Heavy ammo on the way.
You, my dear sir, can just nope. Nope, 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 nope. Mm. I live! Got my ammo. Run away, run away, run away. Run away, run away. Run away. Oh, that's not good. They're gonna shoot a rocket down this tube, and I'm gonna be fried. So let's go up. What about that? That seems like a legit plan. Go up. Oh no! I heard that! You stay away! Yeah, I'm in love with my machine gun. I used to have this beautifully pretty rocket launcher. Like, it was beautiful, artistic in every way, shape, or form, and extremely overpowered. And then they took it away. Because year two came around and you can't have pretty stuff in year two, apparently. I could hit the broadside of a barn with this. It'd be amazing. And it would be a perfect gun. The effects are amazing on this game. And then like each weapon, like some of them, if you headshots, they blow up your person that you murder. It's always fun to watch. No.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh, heavy ammo's coming in. Boop, 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 boop. That is a special perk for this particular weapon. Y'all saw that, right? I'm not just crazy. You saw that little flame? If it was me, I would go around this way. And I would murder him as they came around. Hey! Okay, so there's two of them. Smack you first. Fill you up. Take you with me. Seems like a good plan. Good plan. Bum, 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 bum. No.
Lost the lead.
He pooped an orb. Boop.
You're in the lead.
Nobody die. One more kill is all I really need. Yeah, whoop whoop. Yeah, fist bump. Welcome back. Trying to find somebody is probably the most ridiculous part of this game. Yep, there we go.
Banner clash. Alpha team. The Iron Lords are.
You can do missions on each of the planets. Yeah, you can do Earth, Venus, Mars, and the moon. Oh, you fucked up. Those are the planets you can go to now. Supposedly, Mercury is going to be more accessible because there's a thing called the Dreadnought, which is right by Mercury and Saturn, but supposedly, there's going to be a patch soon that they're going to add more content. And it'll be more accessible. I don't know if that's true. It'd be pretty cool if they did.
Lost the lead.
Yeah, content is nice. I mean, definitely better when you get the larger packages for content, but recently it's been pretty small, little blips, which is not fun. I mean, they give you more content and crap like that. I mean, who wants to play a game where it's like, oh, well, yeah, we're gonna patch your game, but it's gonna be like this teeny little patch, and it's like one baby event that's here for a week. I mean, even like the baby patch they did for the SLR race racing was tiny, but, it was here for 3 weeks, which was cool.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh, there's something heavy. We can use that. Totally didn't think that was a bad guy.
Heavy ammo available.
Don't take it, don't take it, don't take it, don't take it. All right, there you go, sugar. No problem. Way to be a dick. I know that in and out. Not gonna work. Let me just shoot you in the face, babe. Oh, there you go. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Bullets to the face. Good for you. Good for your health. Anybody else? I got 22 bullets left. Anybody else? Come on. Oh no! No! Teabag me, I dare you. You son of a bitch. I will knock you on your ass. Ah, damn it. He got me. Oh, pop him, you got this. There you go. Oh, it's our teammate. Oops. Sorry about that. Oh, that's a flame titan. God damn it.
Only 5 minutes left.
You. So many nice words. So many nice words. Where are you? You don't know where I am. Oh, no, crap. Now I don't know where you are. Oh, he had a sword! Oh my god, you just sliced me open. Jesus Christ, you wrecked me. Hey, friend. Welcome back. Shoot you in the back of the head, bitch. Oh, you're gonna kill me. You're gonna kill me. You're gonna kill me. No! Don't want to be defeated. To win. No. Wants to kill them all. Badness. I will say one of my favorite parts of this game is the freaking effects. Why did my shotgun not work? I was pulling the trigger. Why you no work, shotgun? Let's see what we got. We got boots. We got chest armor. Whoop, whoop. God dang, it's so freaking close.
This event's here for a week. It just started today. The last day is Monday next week. Like I said, you have to be level 40 in order to participate on one character at least. Which, I mean, it's easy. Leveling doesn't really take hard. It's pretty easy, like the first 25 levels. And after that, it's a little bit of grinding. Honestly, I think the hardest part is like once, because there's leveling and then there's light level, which is different. Like if you see, it says level 40 and then 318. My 318 is my light level, which is two away from the max. That's harder to me than I think just leveling straight to 40. Oh shit. I think this is gonna be my last game, and then I'm gonna curl up for a bit. Netflix is calling. Seriously, if I could hit a bar outside of form. You get upgrades in the strikes, you get them playing these types of events where you can get special armor. And a lot of things actually. You get them from the raids, which is a group of six people going in and just bopping the ever loving crap out of things. Oh, this is bad. Like he is like right there and I can't see him. This terrifies me beyond all possible belief. That's an exploding grenade. Ah, work sucks for him. I'm sorry. Is primary kills. I don't care if we win or lose. Actually, that's kind of a lie. I do care, but I don't care as much as if we win or lose, because I just need primary kills. You're lucky, friend. Like, if it goes pretty fast, it's always good. Shit, you were just coming for me. No.
Ammo inbound.
ammo available.
Aha! Just steal this real quick. You didn't need that anyways. You hear my phone buzzing, I'm just not looking at it because I just want to use this ammo real fast. Holy shit. No! God damn it! Invisible. Oh my god. Yeah, he was in the wall, but I mean it's not a bad strategy. If he gets his abilities back faster that way. So you can do stuff like that. There's a lot of weird little glitches in this game. It's not bad. Why are you shooting at me? He's already dead. Why don't you go shoot at those guys? Are consequentially not dead and trying to murder us. I mean that would be my line of thought. Go shoot the bad guys that are doing the thing. That way they can't do the thing and we can live. Oh fuck, we're trying to no! Oh bad. Well, screw it. Let's go pop them. Yeah, whoop whoop. That guy messed you up. No heavy ammos. Sadness. Let's see. Assist. Whoop. Oh wow, that was a rocket. Like you were just like nope. Well, you know, the enemy can go psychic. I don't even know who this guy is. Screw that. Ouch.
Only 5 minutes.
Jeez. Okay, now we got the lead. Let's keep the lead. There we go. Okay. It is an excellent way to end this game. And end the stream, consequently, because I am going to bed. So. Alright guys, I will see you later.